Okay, it's recording. Okay, good.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to take the bar off first and just have you walk him over it. Okay, so just walk straight through. Just walk.
Over.
Yay! Good boy!
Train agility without a leash. The leash gets in the way. Come here, buddy. Okay, we'll do the A-frame.
Sure.
The A-frame we'll do on leash just because I don't want him bailing off the side.
We've done some of this.
But put it on this one so it doesn't get choked. You should have told everybody not to make choked collars because it's hard for them to, if they make a mistake, they're getting choked for it.
Oh, he did good.
Yay! We'll do that again.
Nice.
Yeah, once he gets to the safe point, you can let the leash go.
Okay.
I just don't want him like jumping off at the top. That's what Danes tend to do.